Some prayed for help. Many wished for death. But in the city forever lost, the greatest secret still waits.
Whatever is happening here,
live with me.
No god is gonna stop it now.
You have 2 weeks to relocate Sophia to a more suitable location. Failure to do so will result in her being removed from the premises.
You have no idea what it's like to have a child to feed and no place to go.
Where is the money?
It's gone.
I see. If you don't find out, I will put bullet in your little girl's ear. You are being very reckless.
Welcome to Northgate. Let me introduce you to Dr. Andrew Melrose.
Dr. Dietmar Stemke. In the early 40s, Stemke was doing genetic work for the Nazis. At the end of the war, the Russians got him, and he disappeared. 1962, a civilian plane crashed. The three survivors were highly trained, genetically modified Russian soldiers. The mission to launch a terrorist attack on New York City. Survivors broke free from their cells, disappeared into the tundra.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
You mean my genetic soldiers?
That too.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Condition of the corpse? Remarkable.
They're not human beings.
They are soldiers.
They're getting stronger. And they're gonna escape.
Looking for three white men. They're very dangerous.
They're genetic freaks. They will kill and destroy everything that gets in their way.
I'm gonna help you kill those men.
That was not a normal man. You're flawed, pathetic. Now you die.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, it's Billy.
Billy!
How you doing? What's going on?
I got something important here, all right? I'm getting married.
What?
Wow.
To that young lady who's half your age?
Hey, wait a minute. She's almost 32.
I have a hemorrhoid that's almost 32.
So we're going to have a bachelor party in Vegas?
I can't smoke, drink, eat salt, or stay out past 9, but...
All right, I love it.
Pop is sweltering in here. Maybe I should just stay home.
No, you don't have to do that.
Your only job is to relax.
What the hell are you doing here?
Billy is tying the knot in Vegas.
If you think I'm going to Vegas for that selfish bastard, you're dumber than that hat.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
Relax, it's not like you invented it.
How many times I gotta say I'm sorry?
You can't say it enough.
Sorry, boys, said it was.
Knock it off.
I'm gonna go find some damn water and take all my damn pills. Then we're gonna get this damn party started.
It's this man's bachelor party!
You know who's supposed to be staying here this weekend?
50.
P-50?
No, 50.
50 people in there?
50 Cent, 50 Curtis Jackson, the rapper.
Oh, yeah, yeah, from the Jackson 5.
There are girls in every bar. I want all of you to get in trouble.
Which one of you is Sam Harris?
You guys, the best thing ever happened to me.
Tonight, we're gonna party like it's 1959.
Bring out the bottles!
I'm getting married. She's your age.
You must be rich.
Yeah, but you should be talking to me. Come on.
Hey, buddy, maybe you had too much to drink, huh?
If I want your opinion, I'll just beat it out of you.
No one calls us names except
for us. It's gonna be
popping. I owe you this one.
Whoa! Wow!
We got a couple of unresolved issues.
Bring out the bottles!
Oh, I haven't been this hungover in 30 years. Everything's spinning.
Oh, no.
Let's go. Bring out the bottles.
Max Nicostra. 36 years old. Violation today at bus stop 34B.
What's in the bag?
Hair products, mostly.
I'm just kidding. Hey, 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 hey. I'm just going to work.
Thank you, citizen.
No, thank you.
Welcome.
Ah, hello, madam.
Cancer cells removed.
Three undocumented ships are approaching Elysium airspace.
Shoot them down.
You're still stealing cars?
No. Since I got out, I've been trying to live a normal life.
You used to be a legend, and now what?
Close at 34! None of them! None of them!
In 5 days' time, you will die.
They can fix it on Elysium, man.
Max, I think I can help get you up there.
Hey, bring down the bone saw!
This ain't gonna kill me. What did you do to me?
Gave you a way out. Whoever has this has the power to override their whole system.
She's very sick, Max. We need to get her up there.
You can save everyone. When can I go?
Activate Kruger.
They will hunt you to the edge of the earth for this. You have no idea what you're doing.
He's not in a coma. They don't know what to call it. There was something in there with him. I know someone who can help.
We took Trifield and EMF readings of the whole house. Wiring, alarm clocks.
I don't think bad wiring is the problem here.
I want to leave. I want to leave this house. What is it?
It's not the house that's haunted. Your son.